Hey YouTube, this is my first video officially shooting for the YouTube. I got a couple videos on there already, as you can go back and check those out. But this is the first one where I'm actually doing this specifically for YouTube. I've chose Old Rope Mill here in Roswell just because it's so beautiful of a place to film. This is one of the things I mean about the beauty of filming here. It's just spectacular. Some of you might notice this bridge, recognize it from one of my other videos. I would try and post a clip on it, but I kind of go over the edge on this bridge, right down to there. I'll show you. It's just a beautiful place to film. Hold on to your camera tight, guys. Hi, puppies. There's so much old architecture here that I really love. And I'm also choosing an adventure to go rock climbing with Zoe. Hey Zoe, what'd you do? Say hi.
You good girl.
Hey, say hi. Zoe.
Zoe, what'd you do?
Hi. It's one of the little waterways that Zoe can play in. She loves the water.
Good girls.
It's so beautiful. Got some little rapids over there. A cliff wall here. Little beach resort to hang out, set up a hammock. As you can tell, I'm sweating up a storm because it's about 92 degrees here with 100% humidity in Georgia. It's just so thick to breathe. Zoe's still playing because she loves the water and we love our adventures. Hope you're having fun. Up next, rock climbing. Normally, that pipe's what I would cross, but Zoe won't cross it. So we're just forging the river here. Should be pretty fun. Get a little wet. Got the great water shoes for them. They don't fall down. Perfect water shoes for walking. Here we go. Come on, Zoe, let's go across. Yes. Good girls. Good girls. What do you got? Good girl. Come on. Let's go. You're okay. Come on this way. All the way. Not really sure how deep it is here. Might get a little wet. Not bad. Not bad. Good girl. Right. Go. Okay. So here is one of the reasons why I chose this spot also. The rock formations are pretty massive. Lots of opportunity to boulder through here. Come on, Zoe. Let's go. Come on. Good girl. Come on. Up, up. Clearly, someone likes the water. the most perfect place to either rappel or climb right here. It's just like the spaceship crashed and gave you the perfect climbing opportunity. Bunch of solar flares. This is where I'm gonna be hanging out today. Hopefully get a couple of good shots too. So the chalk bag is an absolute must out here in this humidity, along with a towel to dry off all the sweat that I have over there too. Once you touch the ground, you gotta stop. All right, guys, it's my first time climbing back in a while, since I lived in Colorado, actually. It's been probably over a year, and my forearms are toast. Great climbing, though. Good to start back up. And Zoe did really well.
Yes, you did, huh, Zoe?
She hung out with me for the first time out here. She usually goes a little crazy, but she hung out really good today.
Huh, would you, Zoe, would you give me this?
All right, that's it for now, guys. Now for the cross back over the river and on our way home. Thanks for watching.